Geez, so it means super doable.
Yeah, it's super easy.
Especially if you make it a TP gen for me.
Yeah.
Wow, it's super laggy.
Not for me.
No.
Try to make more flag also this time.
It is
Now
not.
it is laggy.
Yeah, I mean, is it not laggy for you people?
Now it is, but it wasn't that before.
It is popcorn.
Popcorn. Under attack.
Sounds good.
All right, like they probably die quickly anyway. All right.
Hopefully.
What is it? Oh, okay, that's why you were saying popcorn.
Commander under attack.
Is the bombers are shit pain in the ass.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Ships on your entropy.
Ships? What?
Got ships on you. A lot of them.
Good ships. Yeah.
Well, here's your station.
System innate.
Cues.
Under attack. Commander under attack. under attack. Commander under attack.
Okay, I'm getting wrecked over here. Jesus.
Yeah, it's so unbalanced. I'm getting a lot of the transports now.
Shoot.
Not enough. Jesus, so much stuff.
Commander under attack.
That lag, bro. Jeez. Here we go.
Is this gun again?
I think it's just not doable.
Commander under attack.
But it's the last unit, so we already proved you can do it.
It's just last game you got the full grunt and your base was gone. This time it was on the left side. It's just no way to stop it.
No? I don't think there was much more, like, look at the stuff.
Commander,
it's not just the
attack.
Left side. It's just lots of units everywhere.
Is it me?
But I have like 10k miles in the bank for a long time.
Commander,
I still do.
Attack.
Wasn't able to spend. Too much shit to pay attention to.
But it's just overwhelming, man.
Yeah,
can't do anything against it, no matter how much build power you have.
That's pretty insane. The last game we didn't have a lot of units attacking us. Not much of this.
Maybe we got the transports earlier then?
Don't think so.
But we won.
Not that you guys were later though, with the anti-air.
It was a whole lot earlier.
So I had like 6 on the water before any of you, and it's farther for me.
Yeah, but the point is not having 6, it's not enough. So I was purposely waiting.
No, but if we all had 10 each, then it should be enough.
That's true. So, see? It's definitely doable.
Under attack.
What the fuck? Is the Percy that survived the drop? Huh?
Commander under attack.
Hey, Jammer, you have some Cybrans there too?
No.
Oh no, Beatles! Ah!
Commander under attack.
Well, did you?
Those gunships are dying really quickly.
Hives now.
Yeah.
System enabled. Okay. You guys managed it for so far?
Some Destros.
Okay. No, I don't have Cybran, looks like it's...
Yeah, that's a very delayed answer.
Well, then you know how hectic.
Not a single Angie?
Nope. Man. I only got Sarah left and Aeon. And my UEF, I guess. Yeah.
That's the same for me. Why you lose the same shit, man?
That Cybern T1NC.
That
times.
That Angie?
Yeah, it's here.
Yeah.
Next to the UEF one, that's also dead.
Now you need the monk to convert.
Better target the transports instead of the gunships.
I think we have enough that they die if we don't pay attention.
Under attack. System
is our head again.
Under attack.
And more Destros. Let's see, what are they shooting at? At the shields? No.
Probably the cruisers.
Ah, yeah. Which is behind some shields, which is nice.
Yeah. I mean, there's the cruiser.
had was the Destros. They're just getting stuck because of the spam, and like this, the first thing that will kill them is their timeout. Some pigeons?
If you got any, because I'm willpower stall in a bit.
There goes the Destros. Alright, I think it's time for operation. Get Asterix's base.
Maybe rebuild Jammer's base first?
Use some T3 build power if you got some of those Aeon for me.
Yep. Oh, books.
Did they die?
Minus two there.
Is this lucky guy still in there?
No.
I don't think so.
I guess the game is having fun with simulating all the flag.
Yeah.
I also like, why is the GC not shooting while being zoomed out? But it's shooting, its target is just not dying.
Not good.
Uh oh. Yeah, what's killing it? The books?
Probably. Also, we had a new flood of Destros incoming, but.
It must be the books. That's too many books.
Good run though.
Yeah, no, this monkey of a third of a million HP coming in.
Well, it's not really going anywhere.
Those bugs are though.
Stuck on the spam.
There's two more incoming.
The GC are nearly at 500,000 HP now.
And all the flag is gone.
Commander under attack.
And the aircraft carrier is also dying like it's a paper ship.
Commander under attack.
Oh no!
You need to OC it. Come on.
It is auto OCing it actually.
Jesus, those monkey lords are fast.
Well, they are those units. Trying to shoot outside of the shields. I see.
Commander under attack.
Why is you get killed because they're shooting at the AA 12 squadron? Asterix, did you make it there to radar this time?
I did.
Mm. No.
Must have done something else wrong.
The problem is I built a T2 radar.
Oh, close. Yet so far.
That's a shame.
Well, now we know we can definitely cheese the first part of this map.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Okay, guys, gotta go, man.
Yeah. Good evening.
I think so. See you.
You're you.
So, what if we just make 1,000 bulwarks? Then the shit might stay alive against the gunships.
What, bulwarks?
The bulwarks.
Yeah. Yeah, shield ships.